I just said to Margaret, now we're on the tally track and the caravan's back at the main road. I said, let's do some adventuring. Let's do that waterhole that those boys just done, the lads. Her answer was, not in this lifetime.
True story.
Yeah, not in this lifetime. Marg's got not an adventurous bone in her body unless it's flat and smooth. It's all good. She's a good cook. Good luck and have a good adventure. See you, fellas. Yeah, they're just loving life, making memories, and having fun. That's what it's all about, just having fun.
Look at their dog.
And so are we, on the telegraph. Bloody corrugation's a bad ear as well. Such is life, Uncle Ned said.
Huh? I can't even hear the water. There's a sign thing up there. Now I can hear something.
We're going up. Slow down, stop. Let's see.
There's a little goanna that just took off there.
Just here somewhere. Elliot falls right there. It's very hard to read.
You're starting to hear the water falling now. Wow, this place is just beautiful. Same as the last place, the water's about 32, 34 degrees. It's absolutely beautiful. Good to see Margaret finally having a good time. She can't stand the corrugations, the poor bugger. I'm definitely jumping off here, on into there, that's me. Elliot falls! Woohoo! It's beautiful. Yeah, I can't help myself. I've got to go off, do a bomb. It's bomb time.
Oh dear, he lost the cross. Wind, sir. off again.
You can see all these were up on the ledge and they've all fallen down over time. Same as all them, they've all fallen in over time. It was obviously a lot thinner once, all hanging out of the dirt, etc. And they've just fallen down. Are you Margs? Oh, Margs is sticking to the walk track.
I'll take the safer way.
Yeah, all right.
We love Aussie adventures.
That's it. I'll go the adventurous way, love. Bloody looks like we've got to climb out anyway. I'll put the drone up shortly and we'll have a good look. We go up Margaret, the bloody outlaw. Up the wrong way. Watch your head there, love. Just put one foot up.
Thank you.
That's it. There you go. All in a day's adventure. So the first one you've seen, the river system splits up further and it comes through here, and the other one goes around that you've seen first, Elliot's. And yeah, as it splits, then obviously comes down through here. Australia, you can't beat it. Hello, Margs is keen, she's in already. G'day. like I said in earlier films, you know, you can read about these places or you can be told about these places, and you know, it's somewhat lame compared to coming and seeing for yourself. So off the main road, the first waterfalls were about 5 minutes, and where we are now is nearly half an hour off the main road. But man, is it worth it. The energy here and the noise of the waterfalls, the people you meet, the things you see, the wildlife, the birds. This place is unbelievably good. It's so beautiful. You never find it. You can rarely, rarely find these places. You've got to get off the beaten track and go exploring. Young fella's giving them fingernails a hiding. I think he might be a bit nervous. I think he heard me. Anyway, back to the car for the next bit of the afternoon. Little bush turkey. You see them here and there, but few and far between. I just said these little buggers are few and far between. Here's another one. Bloody bush turkeys. What do you think of that place, Marg?
Beautiful. One word. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Bloody oath. Yeah, that place tops it for now. It's, like I said, just get off the beaten track and go to these little oases. They're paradise. They're so beautiful. Now listen, all jokes aside, if you want to know what perfection actually sounds like, listen up. There it is, that's perfection. They never break. They take you anywhere you want to go in style. The old Toyota. down there.
What? Oh, I see.
This poor bloke stuck here in his Nissan Patrol, him and his girlfriend. His girlfriend's taken off into town to organise a tow truck, but poor bugger's been sitting there for 3 days and still has no communication with his girlfriend. He doesn't know what's going on. So people do know at the other end, because I spoke to a guy in the camp where the ferry is last night, and he was telling me about it. So help's on its way, so I've just let him know that. But he's been sitting there for 3 days in the sun, poor bugger. Just goes to show what can go wrong out here. He split a high pressure fuel line from the main pump up into the manifold, and there's no way of fixing it out here. The whole manifold and everything's got to come off. So it's a bit of a major job. It's not something you can fix in the bush. So tow truck's on the way. If you see this on YouTube, my friend, good luck, and I hope you got it going.